If you guys like fishing, make sure you subscribe to this channel and like the video. But now, let's get to the whole point of this video. I'm gonna unbox my first fly fishing rod that I've purchased. And hopefully tonight, I'll get on the water and catch some bass with it. Stay tuned. So, I'm gonna start the unboxing. So this is a Cabela's combo, fly fishing combo. This is a 9 feet 5 weight over here. Small and compact. There it is. Sounds good. Feels nice. Feels good in the hand. The reel seems to be quite decent. And this is the adjustable break. Oh yeah, feels nice. I paid for this combo, usually it's $200, $200 Canadian, but it was on sale for $150. So I paid around $170, something like that. This is going to be a good rod to keep in the car and have it always with me. Whatever I'm going, I have it with me. I can always set it up quickly and have a few casts and have some fun with it. Catch some fish wherever I'm going. That's how you take it apart. It was quite easily, and I like it. The frame, it's aluminum. That's how it feels. And this is going to be my all-around fly fishing rod. It's a 5 weight. That's the recommendation that I received from a few fishing stores, to say so. And this is going to be an all-around rod. I'm gonna use this one for bass, smallmouth bass, and for trout. So before you can start fishing, you need to learn or know how to do one more thing: how to tie your fly to the line, to the leader. So you're going to put the leader through the eye of the hook. You're going to keep the fly in one hand, the leader in the other one, and you're going to twist 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then you're going to put the other end through this loop that you've made over here. And then your knot is made. You're going to cut the excess of line that you have. And you're good to go. The only thing left to do is for me to learn how to cast with a fly fishing rod. So we finally made it to the Grand River, and this is going to be my first cast with my new toy, my new fly fishing rod. Kind of expected fly fishing not to be easy, but I didn't expect it to be this hard either, especially the casting part. How am I get the lure to the fish when casting doesn't really work? So this is the deal. I've been on the Grand River, I didn't catch anything. I probably fished for around 2 hours, 2 hours and a half. I'm gonna try my favorite pond. See if I'm gonna catch something. is my first fish. Oops. I was reeling the other way. I wasn't reeling in, I was reeling out. I guess that's how excited I am. So this is my first fish, my first bass on the fly fishing rod. And he choked the small frog that this fly was supposed to replicate. He choked it. Now I'm gonna try and take it out. So this is my first bass on the fly fishing rod. A small mouth, but I'll take it. Beautiful. So that one just broke me off. I'm gonna put another fly or something. There goes $6. This time it's a bluegill. I'll take it. This is my second fish. While fly fishing, first was a bass. The second one was another bass that broke me off and took my only topwater lure that I had. And now the mosquitoes are eating me, and I have a bluegill. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys subscribe and like the video. Leave a comment if you guys feel so. And I'll see you guys next time.